The next destination? Up to you.
I can't see anyone slacking off. Maybe Gossipmonger isn't around? The rumors are already circulating. Let's gather some intel first.
Have you heard anything from Gossipmonger? Is the lead researcher really that corrupt?
Hey, aren't you?
I couldn't not come in after checking my phone. Days off aren't as juicy as gossip.
Ah, well, too bad. I haven't seen Gossipmonger this morning. You should rest up and wait for more news.
Oh, you're right.
Why are you still here? Didn't your department call you to prepare for the emergency operation?
No. I just sneaked out for a little while. What are the odds?
I got a group message 2 minutes ago saying that something's happened in the special purpose lab. Somebody's trapped.
The special purpose lab? Then wouldn't Pamela...
Most likely.
Walkways around the special purpose. I'm afraid this is a wait.
Your brother Arlen's friend. The security department received him for... However, we just confirmed that there are the security departments. Did Arlen ask you to invest? Did you see it?
Good luck figuring that out.
The elevator is out of commission.
Maybe you can help us.
There are plenty of back...
As soon as we can restart...
Let's make it quick.
Too late to repent.
Everything is worth
it. Oh, stars, give these trailblazers your blessing.
Told you I could fight.
The stars will always remember us.
Stop! The truth of life and death. The sanctuary is but a vision. Break!
Let's go.
Scared yet? Who will it be? You couldn't have done it without me.
Interesting conflict. The truth of life and death. The sanctuary is but a vision. Break!
Who will it be? My turn! Have done it without me.
Well, did you find the backup power source? Thank goodness you're here. Give me a moment. I'll give the elevator a little shake-up. All right, you can use it now.
Fighting is meaningless.
Everything is worth it. Oh, stars, give these trailblazers your blessing.
This is our chance.
No manners, huh? You couldn't have done it without me.
Mackerel, you scared the stars out of me! You took your time!
That's right. I'm the one you're looking for. Of course! Not only did I know you were coming, but I also... You want to know who Richard Know-It-All from the Heritor Group is, don't you? If I didn't even know that, could I really call myself Gossip Monger? I'm a businesswoman, and we play by our own rules. If you want the scoop, you have to pay the price. Don't worry, prices are... I don't have any particular hobbies. I do indulge in a little tittle-tattling here and there, not... And now, here you are. Thank... How fortunate. As it happens, I'm a huge fan of Himiko. And, can you help me take a high-def portrait photo? photo of Himiko smiling. Make sure you capture her. Oof, what's the matter? A superbly... Send the picture over when you...
Did you find Gossip Monger?
What?
I knew she was weird. There are many. It's okay. It's just. Let me see. Hey.
Huh? What are you taking pictures of? Why do you sound so nervous all of a sudden?
I didn't expect to see you here. Didn't you say you were really busy?
I am. The Legion has only just retreated. The station is in. Now any progress in rebuilding things has been ruined by the reappearance of the Fragmentum.
Oh. An active Stellaron is rarely a cause for celebration.
You know what she's like. It's like nothing's happened. She's just sitting back and giving orders. If there's time later, I want to talk to you both in more detail about this. You're the Fragmentum experts, after all.
Anytime.
I need to go. Someone's taken my family encryption key. You know, the one I used to withdraw my allowance?
That might be the whistleblower's so-called evidence. Looks like...
When I was young.
Doesn't fit Gossip Monger's descriptions. She said a young man with black rimmed glasses and doesn't fit Gossip Monger's descriptions. She said a young man with black rimmed glasses and a slanted French.
And you are? And you are? Rumors? More like so. You're here about the lead researcher's corruption.
I don't get it. You wouldn't it be better to apply that drive to your research?
What in cr- You've been reading too many novels. You want the scoop? This is the receipt.
That's what I call subs-
Of course it is. I picked it up a few days ago when our security department's head honcho, so I had a peek. And whoa, she's buying equipment for the space station under her own name. Jeez, do I really- The space station has its own financial procedures. As long as the purchase is for the space station, no matter how big or small, the payer here is her private account. She's totally embezzling I'm so disappointed. I was so angry, I was shaking. That amount of money? Herself?
Anyway, now you...
Seems like it's all just a scare.
Waste money like this?
This isn't wasting money. The IPC's budget is so stringent and, oh, the process takes so long. By the time my application would have gone through, too much time would have been wasted. Do you know how much hardware was destroyed when the Legion attacked? And how many cables are currently out of order on the station? How is it my fault when I'm spending my own money to solve everyone else's problems? Give my encryption key back.
I won't.
You... Who gave you the right to tell me what to do with my money?
You did!
I might have done that, but this doesn't count as wasting money.
How is it not wasting money? We lost that finding device you bought during the Legion's invasion. All you had to do was check the inventory, and we could have replaced it. Why did you make a new order? And that Starknot fleet from the last time?
I did make an order, but it didn't go through. I was just trying to improve security measures to make sure attacks like this don't happen again. If the money wasn't spent, then it doesn't count. Anyway, are you here for something? Please, tell me why you're here. So, you think Richard was the one who stole my encryption, so he was the one who started the rumors. Huh. That fits.
It feels like she's not surprised.
I'll deal with that immediately. Please don't worry, Miss Asta.
Yeah, go. Wait!
That's a separate issue.
How can you...
Thank you. Let's make it quick.
Rules are made to be broken!
You couldn't have done it without me.
Let's go.
You couldn't have done it without me.
Let's make it quick.
Who invited you? Wait for the tiles. Stay calm.
Let's go.
Rules are made to be broken.
We're on a roll.
Let's make it quick.
No manners, huh? You can't run!
Let's go.
Who invited you? Who will it be? You couldn't have done it without me. couldn't have done it without me.
Let's make it quick.
Who will it be? Here! Everything is ordained. Oh, stars, give these trailblazers your blessing! Gotta try hard. Watch this awesome move! Done it without me.
Let's go. Rules are made to be broken.
My turn! Gotcha, my turn. You couldn't have done it without me. Thank you.
Reach the end of the story in your own way.
Stay alert.
Everything is
those stars. Give these trailblazers your blessing.
Yes. My turn. Wait for the tiles. Luck of the draw, please. And victory!
Gotta try hard sometimes.
Watch this awesome move.
Make it quick.
Who invited you? Who will it be?
Wait for the tides.
Wow!
My turn.
We're on a roll. Another walk in the park.
Let's go.
Rules are made to be broken.
Scared yet? Tough luck running into me. Feeling lucky.
Those stars, give these trailblazers your blessing.
Who will it be?
My turn. Gotta try. try hard, watch this awesome move! Gotcha, my turn.
Let's make it quick.
Freeze!
Stay alert.
Done it without me.
It's getting late. Where to now?
Blood cleansing dragon. Sense a storm. Heaven surge. Break.
Let's go.
Awaken the world cleansing dragon. Strength.
Watch this awesome move!
Rules are made to be broken! Rise!